Dude, imagine if XQC bought the rights to MasterChef and sued the other people streaming it. That is like some giga IQ, dude. Oh my god, that is, dude. That's it. We gotta tell him. XQC has to buy the rights to MasterChef, so everyone that follows in his footsteps gets totally fucked.